St. Patrick's Day was yesterday. Stole a sip from the cabinet in Doc's office. Good Irish whiskey. Burned my throat and reminded me of Dublin. I get irritated. Doc never asked me to play chess, just the new blood. He even gave him a gold watch and told me to leave him alone.
Anyone in days. I feel like I need to throw up, but there's nothing inside me to throw up. They've stopped feeding me. It's been 3 days now. I can't stop shivering, but my clothes are always drenched in sweat. The light close to the door keeps going out. I need it to stay on. I can't write without it. I don't want it to be dark. I don't know what to do. I miss the office and the dorms. I miss laying there and watching the second hand of his watch ticking. He was kind to me. One night, after Kane had paid me a visit, I climbed into his bunk and he held me while I sobbed. He made me feel safe.
I don't want to go in the short room. I don't want to go in the short room.
In the short room. Kane let me keep my notebook. He let me have it on the condition that I would smile while he beat me. He did more than beat me. I can't do this anymore. I want to die. I just want to be in his arms again.
Thank you. control for the short room.
People say the short rooms are too small, but the fact of the matter is that it's the people who are too big. People should be smaller. People have gotten too large these days. We take up far more space than we ought to. My father used to tell me that a man with a belly full of beans was a man with a soul full of nothing. This is more than anyone could need. I stole a pack of gum once, when I was 9. I never told anyone, but I know that they know. All is forgiven in this room. All is forgiven here in Hektor. I'm at peace.
Even the guards here are as soft as shite. Except for the cowboy. Kane's a mean old bastard.
judged someday for all the hurting I put on the boys. But that'll have to wait. Last night, before I blew out the lamp, I got down on my knees and I prayed for Sissy May, back in Missouri working at the school for the underprivileged. She was a good woman. Then I dreamt I was back there tilling the fields and singing songs. Goddamn songs here. None of those sweet choir voices. No little angels. Just us demons. Never should have shot that man in Kansas. He was stealing cattle from me, so he had it coming. Didn't know he was some relative of former Governor Nixon, who's only the vice president now. Dumb luck, I guess.
Thank you. have found you once again, my boy. Or you have found me. My haven is yours to hide in.
It is my turn.
It is. But you must move quick.
I'm trapped.
Then find a better place I cannot see.
Knight to B5.
Chess is a game of seeing the whole board. Avoid your enemy and strike him when he least expects it. The castle is on the move. Rook to D5. Check.
You're setting me up.
And you talk when all should be quiet. Play. Safe. We shall end this dance and one will fall.